How everybody feeling?
Oh, how you feeling? You don't count.
You got any sore areas? Any sore areas? Back, leg, arms?
Hey, nothing. No?
Not yet.
Not yet.
Alright, we're gonna start standing up.
Halfway.
Exhale down.
Bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back to the right,
step back to the left.
Knees to the mat, feet long, hips to child's pose. Hips all the way onto the heels. Extend the arms out. If you need to stretch the hips more, you can bring the knees to the edge. Keep the big toes together. Back up to the knees, send the hips forward, shoulders back and down, raise the gaze up, inhale.
Exhale, lower the gaze.
Come to the knees, tuck the toes. You're gonna push yourself up to downward dog. Feet should be shoulder width apart or slightly wider. Also, you gotta make sure the heels are as flat as possible.
You can look up to make sure the wrists are aligned.
You can pedal the feet back and forth to stretch the calves. Deep breaths. To a still.
Raise the gaze up, step up with the right, step up left, come to a stand, inhale up, exhale forward fold, pull in,
inhale halfway,
exhale down,
bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back left, step back right, knees to the mat, feet long, hits the child's pose, take a few deep breaths. Again, if you need to stretch the hips more, bring the knees to the edge. Deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, come to the knees. Send the hips forward, shoulders back and down.
Raise the gaze up. Inhale. Exhale, lower the gaze.
Come to the knees, tuck the toes, push into downward. Again, feet are gonna be flat as possible. Also, shoulder width apart or slightly wider. Now we're gonna sway the body from side to side to help stretch the hips. Still. Now you're going to walk the hands into the body.
Be gentle with the lower back coming up. Inhale, lift the arms to the ceiling. Exhale, forward fold. Bring the hands to the mat. Align the hands and feet. Walk the hands back out to downward. Make sure the wrists are aligned. Push the ears past the shoulders.
Deep breaths. Little faster this time, walk the hands into the body.
Coming back up, inhale with the arms. Exhale, forward fold.
Align the hands and feet, walk the hands back out. Align the wrists, push the ears past the shoulders. Last one, walk the hands in a little faster.
Inhale up. Exhale, forward fold.
Walk the hands back out. Deep breaths.
Raise the gaze, step up with the left. Step up right. Come to a stand, inhale up. Exhale, forward fold, pull in.
Inhale halfway.
Exhale down.
Bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back right, step back left. Knees to the mat, feet long, hips to child's pose. Come back up to the knees, send the hips forward, shoulders back and down,
raise the gaze up. Exhale, lower the gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, push them to downward.
Take some deep breaths, make sure everything's aligned.
Raise the gaze, step up right, step up left, come to a stand, inhale up, exhale forward fold, pull in,
inhale halfway,
exhale down,
bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back left, step back right, knees to the mat, feet long, hips to child's pose, come back to the knees, send the hips forward, shoulders back and down,
raise the gaze, inhale. Exhale, lower.
tuck the toes, pushing them downward. Deep breaths. Raise your gaze, step up left, step up right, come to a stand and come up. Exhale, forward fold, come in. Inhale halfway. Exhale down. Bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back to the right. Bring the left hand to the inside of the left leg. Align the wrist and ankle. Open the chest to the right, stacking the shoulders. Gazing at the right thumb. If it's too much on the leg, you can bring the knee to the mat and send the foot long. Deep breaths. Bring the right hand to the mat. Open the chest to the left, left hand to the sky, gazing at the left thumb. Fold the left arm behind the back, relax the shoulder, keeping the gaze to the ceiling. Deep breaths. Slowly bring the left hand to the mat. Right knee to the mat, foot long. I'm gonna rock onto the left heel, bring the hips all the way back. Knees together, and slide the hands past the left foot as much as you can. Drop the head down to the knees. Relax the neck, arm, and shoulders. Deep breaths. Exhale, slowly rock back up to the heel. Push the torso up tall, bringing the hands to heart center. Shoulders are back and down. Inhale, lift the arms up along with the gaze. Exhale, open the arms, giving the spine a curve. Take a few deep breaths. Inhale, up with the arms, spine tall. Exhale, hands to heart center, shoulders back and down. Gonna turn the torso to the right. To the left, I'm sorry. Right elbow to the outside of the left knee. Gazing at the left elbow. Take some deep breaths. Toes, come off the right knee, step back to the left, knees to the mat, bring the chest halfway down, swing yourself upward, lower the gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, push into downward, raise the gaze, step up right, step up left, come to a stand, inhale up, exhale forward fold, pull in, inhale halfway. Exhale down, bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back to the left, right hand to the inside of the right leg, align the wrist and ankle, open the chest to the left, left hand to the ceiling. Again, if it's too much on the leg, you can bring the knee down and send the foot long. Deep breaths. Bring the left hand to the mat. Open the chest to the right, stack the shoulders, gazing at the right thumb. Fold the right arm behind the back, relax the shoulder, keeping the gaze up. It's kind of toasty in here, ain't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Slowly bring the right hand to the mat. Left knee to the mat, foot long. Rock onto the right heel, bringing the hips back. Knees together. Hands are to the knees. Gonna slide the hands past the feet as much as possible. For the right foot, drop the head down to the knees. Relax the neck, arm, and shoulders. Deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, rock back up to the heel. Push the torso tall with the hands to the heart. I'm gonna make sure your knee is stacked on top of the ankle and not over. Inhale, lift the arms up along with the gaze. Exhale, open the chest. Give the spine a curve, drop the head back. Deep breaths. Up with the arms, spine tall. Exhale, hands to heart center, shoulders back and down. Now turn to the right, left elbow to the outside of the right knee. Gazing at the right elbow, deep breaths. Exhale, hands to the mat. Tuck the toes, come off the left knee. Step back to the right. Knees to the mat, bring your chest halfway down. Swing yourself upward, inhale. Exhale, lower the gaze. Come to the knees, tuck the toes, push into downward. Deep breaths. Raise the gaze, step up left, step up right, come to a stand, inhale up, exhale down into a squat with the arms behind, spine is flat, inhale, swing the arms up to chair and hold, gaze between the hands, exhale, forward fold, pull in,
inhale halfway,
exhale down, bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back right, step back left, knees to the mat, chest halfway down, swim up. Lower the gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, push them to downward. Inhale, lift the right leg straight behind. Exhale, step through. Back foot at a slight angle to align the heels, push up the warrior one. Shoulders and hips square to the front, arms up. Good. Good. Coming down to the mat. Step back to the right, knees to the mat, chest halfway down, swim up, lower the gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, push into downward, inhale, lift the left leg, exhale, step through, align the heels, push to warrior one, look down, feet are going to be like this, just spread out, make sure everything's aligned, coming down to the mat. Step back to the left, knees to the mat, chest halfway down, swim up. Lower the gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, push into downward. Deep breaths. If you need some water, you can go ahead and get some. Raise the gaze, step up with the right, step up left, come to a stand, inhale up, exhale down into your squat, arms behind, inhale, swing to chair, exhale, forward fold, pull in,
inhale, halfway,
exhale down,
bend the knees, hands to the mat, step back left,
step back right, knees to the mat, chest halfway down, swim up. Gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, pushing it downward. Inhale, lift the left leg. Exhale, step through. Push up warrior one. Do the same thing. Left leg out in front. Good. Arms up. Exhale to the floor.
Step back to the left. Knee
knees to the mat, chest halfway down, swim up. Lower the gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, push into downward. Inhale with the right. Exhale, step through. Align the heels, push the warrior one. Good. Exhale to the floor. Step back with the right. Knees to the mat, chest halfway down, swim up. Lower the gaze, come to the knees, tuck the toes, push into downward. Deep breaths. Raise the gaze, walk the feet in between the hands, coming to the top of the mat. Ankles and toes together. Slowly come up vertebrae by vertebrae to mountain pose. Arms to the side, fingers wide when you get to the top. Deep breaths. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, open, swing in between them. Up, exhale, inhale, exhale, two more, inhale, exhale, inhale up, exhale, hands to heart center, shoulders back and down. Find a focal point in front of you, whether it's on the floor or something in front. If you need to, you can step to the side or get close to the beam or to the wall, wherever you are in your comfortability. Keep your focus on the point that you've chosen and on the breath. Start off with tree pose, bringing the left heel to the inside of the right leg. Stay here, or lift the heel up to the knee. Take some deep breaths. Branch the arms up, spread the fingers wide. Slowly bring the hands back to the heart, shoulders back and down. Now bring the left knee forward, keeping the shoulders and hips square to the front. Big inhale. Exhale, lean the torso forward, stretch the left leg behind. Spine is going to be flat. Hands can be either to the floor, or hands to heart center, or out in front, or behind you out to the side for warrior three. Keep the hips parallel to the floor as much as possible. Deep breaths. Everybody looking good. Bring the hands to the mat, coming onto the ball of the left foot. Everybody that's not on the mat can come back. Big inhale. Exhale, push the torso up tall for a high lunge. Arms up, spine tall. Right knee. Good. back to the outside of the right leg, coming out to the ball of the left foot. Step up with the left, come to a stand, inhale up, exhale, hands to heart center, shoulders back and down, deep breaths. Everything we just did on that side, we're going to do on the opposite. So you can go ahead if you, here we go. Remember your focal point. Right heel to the inside of the left leg. Again, you can stay here or lift the heel to the knee, keeping the knee out as much as possible. Foot. Make sure the shoulders and hips are square to the mat as much as possible. Inhale. Exhale, push the torso tall for a high lunge. Stand on the ball of the right foot. Shoulders and hips square to the front. Good. Deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, open the right foot and hip to warrior two. Down, gazing down the left middle finger. Good. Right arm behind the back, left arm over for reverse. Deep breaths. Inhale. Exhale, windmill down. Left hand to the inside of the left leg, align the wrist and ankle. Right hand to the sky, gazing at the right thumb. Deep breaths. Right hand to the mat, left hand back to the outside of the left foot, coming onto the ball of the right foot. Step back to the left. Bring the knees to the mat, feet long, hips back to child's pose. Deep breaths. If you need to stretch the hips more, bring the knees to the edge. After you extend the arms out as much as possible, relax the neck, arm, and shoulders. Relax the hips. Be in control of the breath as much as possible. Exhale, come to the knees. Align the wrist underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips, spine's flat. Fingers are wide, make sure you're pushing through the shoulders and not sagging. We're gonna be doing a cat-cow. Inhale, push the belly down,
raise the gaze up, push the hips out. Exhale, lower the gaze,
curve the spine in. Inhale, push down, raise the gaze.
Exhale.
Inhale.
Exhale.
Inhale.
Exhale.
Inhale.
Exhale.
One more. Inhale.
Exhale.
Come to a neutral spine. Inhale, right arm out to the side for counterbalance. Exhale, needle between the left limbs. Lay the face into the mat.
Relax the neck, arm, and shoulders. If you need more leverage, you can tuck the toes. Let gravity push you forward. Let the floor stretch your neck and shoulders. Breaths. Top position, wrist underneath the shoulder.
Inhale, lift the right knee out to the side.
Exhale, down.
Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale, down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, up and hold. Exhale, kick the leg out. Inhale, in.
Exhale out,
inhale in, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, bring the knee back underneath the hip, extend the right leg behind, making it straight, inhale, lift the leg up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale, drop behind the left leg, inhale up. Exhale, drop to the right. Inhale, up. Exhale to the left. Inhale, up. Exhale, right. Bring the knee back underneath the hip. Make sure you're pushing through the shoulders. Inhale, lift the left knee out to the side. Exhale, down. Inhale, up. Exhale. Inhale.
Exhale.
Inhale. Exhale, inhale up and hold. Exhale, kick the leg out. Inhale in. Exhale,
inhale.
Exhale,
inhale.
Exhale, inhale. Exhale, drop the knee down. Make sure the hips are flat and relaxed. Extend the left leg behind. Inhale, lift the leg up. Exhale, down. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, up. Exhale, drop the leg behind the right. Inhale, up. Exhale, left. Inhale, up. Exhale, right. Inhale, up. Exhale, left. Bring the knee back underneath the hip. I'm gonna walk the hands into the body.
Standing up tall on the knees, extend the arms forward. Big inhale. Exhale, windmill with the right arm, going back to the right foot or leg. Thrust the hips forward. Bring the left arm over the head. Relax the right ear to the right shoulder for a half camel. Deep breaths. Slowly come back around with the left. Doing the same with the right. Spine is tall.
wrist underneath the shoulders. Inhale, left arm out to the side. Exhale, needle between the limbs, lay the face into the mat. Relax the neck, arm, and shoulders. Deep breaths. Again, if you need more leverage, you can tuck the toes, let gravity push you forward. Tell the body to relax. Exhale, push back up. Wrist underneath the shoulders. Then you're gonna swing the feet to the right. Come into a staff position with the legs out long. Sitting up as tall as possible. Shoulders are back and down. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, forward fold to the feet. Drop the weight of the head down to the knees. If you can, pull the feet in. Gradually pull the body in. If you can't reach for the feet, hands are to the side. Sliding the hands past the feet as much as possible. Relax the neck, arm, and shoulders. Deep breaths. Slowly drag the fingers up the legs, coming back up. Shoulders are back and down. Bring both soles of the feet to the mat. Gonna scoop the glutes into the heels. Bend the elbows, coming onto the back. Out to the side for counterbalance with the palms facing up. Cross the right ankle over the left knee. Drop the knee down. Bring the right hand in the loop. Left hands to the outside. You're going to lift the foot off of the ground. Interlace the fingers on the left hamstring. You're going to pull the leg into the chest, shoulders back and down as much as possible for a modified pigeon. Relax the right leg and pull the left leg in as much as possible. Deep breaths. Fingers, arms are to the sides of the body, palms or hands are to the floor. Lay the right knee flat, big inhale. Exhale, thrust the hips up, squeezing the glutes, bring the shoulder blades in, drop the right knee down for a single leg bridge. If you need more assistance, interlace the fingers underneath, bringing the tops of the hands to the small of the back. Elbows are out to the side, pushing up. Breaths. Slowly drop the hips down and tuck the shoulders. Bring the right sole back to the mat. Cross the left ankle over the right knee. Lay the knee flat. Left hand to the loop. Right hand to the outside. Lift the right foot off the mat and interlace the fingers onto the hamstring. Relax the left leg, pull the leg into the chest, shoulders back and down. Deep breaths.
slowly bring the leg down. Unlace the fingers, arms to the side, palms to the floor. Big inhale. Exhale, thrust the hips up. Squeeze the glutes, shoulder blades in for a single leg bridge on this side. Again, if you need more assistance, interlace the fingers underneath. Tops of the hands to the small of the back, elbows out to the side, pushing up. Slowly drop the hips to the floor, untuck the shoulders. Now bring both knees into the chest. Bring the arms back out to the sides. Big inhale. Exhale, slowly drop the knees to the right. Right hand's gonna go on top of the left knee. We'll be looking down the left arm. Tell the body to relax from the stomach revolving posture. You can stay here or stretch the legs out long, reaching for the toes with the right hand. Tell the body to relax. Slow the thoughts down as much as possible. Straight, bring them back to a bend. Inhale. Exhale, push the knees back to the ceiling along with the gaze. Spine and hips should be flat onto the mat. Inhale. Exhale, drop the knees to the left slowly. Left hand on top of the right knee. Gazing down the right arm. Again, you can stay here or stretch the legs long. Reaching for the toes with the left hand, tell the body to relax. Deep breaths. Legs are straight, bring them back to a bend. Inhale. Exhale, push the knees and gaze back to the ceiling. Spine and hips flat onto the mat. Interlace the fingers around both shins. Pull the knees into the chest, shoulders back and down. Make sure the hug is tight as possible. Deep breaths through the nose, out the nose. Stay here or gently rock back and forth, massaging the spine into the mat. To a still, make sure the spine and hips are flat. Deep breaths. Unlace the fingers, bring the hands to the knees, push the soles of the feet to the mat. Now your feet are going to be shoulder width apart or wider. Ready for a bridge. You're gonna bring the heels into the glutes as much as possible if you can. You're gonna reach for the ankles with the hands. If not, it's all right. Arms to the side with the palms to the floor. Relax the shoulders. Big inhale. Exhale, thrust the hips up. Bring the shoulder blades in. Squeeze the glutes to help straighten the spine for a bridge. Keep the chin tucked into the chest. Deep breaths. If you need more leverage, you can come to the balls of the feet. Thrusting the hips higher. Deep breaths. Slowly untuck the shoulders, gently drop the hips to the floor. Bring the knees and ankles together. Interlace the fingers, bring the hands below the belly button. I'm gonna stretch the left leg long. Open the right leg, bring the right sole to the inside of the left leg, drop the right knee down for a supine tree pose. So pretty much a tree, just laying down. Breaths. Let gravity bring your knee down as much as possible. Slowly bring the right knee back up. Slide the left heel up, align the ankles. Now stretch the right leg long. Bring the left knee down, bring the left sole to the inside of the right leg. Bring the left knee down as much as possible. Deep breaths. Left knee back up. Slide the right heel up, align the knees and ankles. Slowly open both knees, bringing the soles of the feet together. Let gravity take hold of the knees, stretching the inner thighs. You can have the eyes closed or slightly open. Be in control of the breath. Through the nose, out the nose. Slow the thoughts down as much as possible. Tell the body to relax. Facial muscles, relax the jaw. Relax the neck and shoulders. Relax the back. Taking big inhales from the diaphragm, filling up the lungs. Full exhale throughout the nose. Slowly kick the legs out long. Let the feet fall to right and left. Unlace the fingers, let the palms come into the ceiling. Relax the hips, legs, and feet. Deep breaths. body become more relaxed with each deep breath. Life back to the body, wiggling the fingers and toes, pop knuckles if you like. Keep the rest of the body relaxed. Bring everything to a still. Inhale, raise the eyebrows up. Exhale down, inhale up, exhale down, inhale up, exhale, relax the eyebrows. Now you're going to open the mouth wide, help stretch the jaw. You're going to make big circles clockwise and counterclockwise. Go ahead and do so. Stretch the arms over the head, giving the body a long stretch. You're going to roll over to your right side, bring the left hand to the ground, You're gonna push yourself up to a seated easy style position with the legs crossed.
Spine is tall, hands into receptive position, chin is at a horizon. Deep breaths. Inhale, lift the arms up. Exhale, hands to heart center, shoulders are back and down. Thank you all for practicing this morning. I hope you have a great rest of your day.